Okay, can you see my screen? Okay, so we've come to the end of topic 7. Okay, so before we do the progress review activity, there are a few things that I like to highlight from this topic. Okay, so for example, in previous task, I asked you to write about your favorite artist. Okay, it seems like most of you hantar, tapi semua hantar yang sindro punya. You just copy everything from your friends. Am I right? As long as you hand in to, dah okay lah. Like I said before, if you don't know, don't feel bad to ask. Okay? So number one, if you don't know, you ask. Can you see what I type on my screen here? Can you see? Okay, all right. And then I'm sure you have your favorite artist, kan? Doesn't matter about the subject lah, okay? The main thing here is you need to know on how to write in past simple, okay? So in past simple we have apa ni, asking question, kan, like we did last week, and then we have give true or false statement, kan, ataupun apa ni, positive or negative. affirmative and negative, positive pula. Okay. Alright, so if you still have this problem, then you need to ask when we are doing this activity. Okay? Especially like Zesin. Zesin dia bagus, dia hantar homework on time, but she never read the instruction on what to do, kan, Zesin. Like previous task, I asked to write an essay about your favorite artist, but she just copied the notes. That's not the task. Okay, the notes is as a guide for you, panduan untuk tulis. Right? Okay, before we do our activity, okay, let me highlight to you. Okay, another one. I'm sorry, sebelum terlupa. We use the use of the verb did. Okay, in past simple. Okay, the answers can be yes, I did, or no, I didn't. Okay. Alright. Okay, alright. Another thing is, okay, ni yang kita dah cover in this unit 7. Okay. Another thing is, like I said before, you need to memorize lah. You need to memorize how to change the verb. Okay. I've shared you the link. So you need to know which one is regular or irregular verb. Kan? Kena tahu dah macam mana nak tukar. Alright? And then in past simple, there is no verb with ing. Okay, tak ada verb dan ing. No. Okay. Dia kena bezakan lah. Like swimming tu dia lain, dia dah jaran. Okay. Okay. What I meant was the use of be no be verb plus ing. Okay, dia tak ada. Contoh dia macam ni lah. I am walking. So tak ada. Ini kita panggil present simple. Okay, so in past simple dia tak ada. Okay. Ini present continuous. Sorry. Okay, alright. So remember dia punya subject dia dua je, subject and verb. Okay, subject plus verb. Example dia subject all the pronouns lah, pronouns yang kita belajar. I, he, she, it. Okay, plus verb in past simple. Ni dia punya basic form. Contoh dia, I walked. Okay, ataupun she ate, ataupun he slept, ataupun Abu cry, ataupun another example is Lisa studied. Okay, so this is basically what we've done in topic 7. Okay, alright, so this one no need to copy lah. Setakat ini, do you understand? Why are you laughing, Zazin?
I understand.
Okay. The others,
Understand.
okay, very good. So in this topic, nothing much, okay? So basically, past simple dia lagi senang daripada present simple ataupun present continuous. Sebab present ni, when we talk about present, you need to follow the singular plural rules. Kalau you punya subject tu plural, the verb must be in plural form, no s. Kalau your subject is singular, so your verb must be in singular form at s. Okay, to present lah, present simple like I walk, she walks, he walks. Okay, tapi in past simple dia dah tak pakai dah singular plural rules tu. Okay, for example, I'm sorry, okay, some line trouble. Okay, for example, macam, okay, can you see the screen?
Yeah.
Okay. For example, macam, for example, the word eat. Okay, eat, makan. So the past simple is ate. Kalau kita guna I ke, you ke, he ke, she ke, Ali ke, Abu, the verb tetap ate. Dia tak ada tambah S sebab dah tukar kepada past simple. Okay, to the basic ah, the basic of past simple. And then we have the did and didn't, and then we have the affirmative and negative lah. Okay, can we continue with our activities?
Yes.
Okay, so what day is today? Today is Monday. Okay, what date is today? 25th of October 2021. Okay, Okay, write down today's day and date first in your workbook. Okay, everybody, get ready. Zisin, you can write down today's day and date now.
Okay.
In Telegram, okay, Chiafen and Weiqing. Can you see the notes? Chiafen and Weiqing in Telegram. Chiafen, Weiqing. Ni mesti buka tak? Tak tengok ke apa? Okay, very good. Listening. Then listen to me. Okay, very good. Okay, look at activity number one. Vocabulary describing people. Okay. So we have number one until number six. Okay, this one simple je kot. Okay, let's try. Number one. My uncle is average. He isn't very. Pakcik saya. Asal Firas nak join ni? Darin.
Telefon saya tak ada bateri.
Okay, okay. So masukkan eh. Okay, number one. My uncle is average. He isn't very. Pakcik saya dia average ni biasa. H ni apa? He isn't very. Dia tidaklah. Who wants to try? You can refer your textbook. Boleh tengok textbook. What is ketinggian? Ketinggian. Anyone? Okay. Okay, he isn't very tall. Very good, Sinro. Ni? My uncle is average. Pakcik saya tak adalah berapa tinggi sangat. So what do we call that in English? My uncle is average. Ketinggian. What is ketinggian in English? Boleh tengok buku teks. You can refer to your textbook, Zesin. Don't just sit there. Do something. Refer to your textbook. You can open your textbook page 72. 72 ada. So what's the answer for number one here? My uncle is average. Pakcik saya dia taklah berapa tinggi sangat. So what is tak berapa tinggi? Average ni biasa, pada kebiasaan. I want you to give the answer. Senang ada orang bagi jawapan. Kalau tak, kita takkan. We won't go. We won't go to number two. No, not. That's not the answer, Sinro. Start with letter H. My uncle is average. Thank you, Darin. Average height. H-E-I-G-H-T. Height. See, nampak tak? Ni. Height and build. Ketinggian dan lebar tubuh badan. Jawapan sudah ada, Ma, in your textbook. Okay, number two. My hair wasn't straight and dark when I was young. It was dia cakap, masa saya kecil, rambut saya tidak lurus dan tidaklah warna gelap. Ianya macam mana keadaan rambut dia? And answer in your textbook page 72. We're talking about the hair. So what's the answer? Anyone in Telegram? Chiafen and okay, thank you. In Telegram, Chiafen and Weiqing boleh juga bagi jawapan. It was curly and
black.
Dia cakap, my hair wasn't straight and dark. Dia tak warna gelap. So what's the answer?
Brown.
Okay, thank you. Brown. My hair, it was curly and brown. Okay. In your textbook ada, you can refer to your textbook. Okay. Alright, next one. Number three. Our grandmother had eyes and I brown hair. What's the answer for number three? Number three ni dia punya hair ni macam mana? Is it short ke pendek ke? What start with letter L? Okay.
Great.
Our grandmother had grey eyes. Ada ke mata warna kelabu? Boleh. Grey eyes and I had. Our grandmother had grey eyes and
brown.
Okay, very good. Long brown hair. Okay, number four. What color is your dad's hair? Apa warna rambut ayah kamu? He hasn't got any hair now. Dia dah tak ada rambut dah sekarang. His but his hair was before. He hasn't got any hair now. Sekarang dia tak ada rambut. Dia but his hair was before. Tapi dulu warna rambut dia. So what's the answer for number four? Come again.
Brown.
Black.
Okay, the color is black. Sekarang ayah dia tak ada rambut. Tak ada rambut panggil apa?
B-A-L-D.
Okay, bald. Bald ni botak lah. Is that Kuan Sin Mei? Okay, ada Kuan Sin Mei ada. Alright, number five. Tony does a lot of exercise. He isn't he's you can open your textbook. He isn't. Kalau orang suka bersukan, dia tidak akan gemuk. Dia akan, badan dia akan kurus. So what is gemuk? What is kurus? Overweight. Very good. Thank you, Sinro. Kuan Sin Mei. Overweight. W-E-I-G-H-T. Slim. Thank you. Okay, last one. Number six. My mom's face is quite. Muka mak saya ni macam mana bentuk dia? She's got some new for reading. Mak saya baru dapat apa yang baru untuk membaca. So kalau orang tua nak baca tak nampak pakai apa?
Round and glasses.
Okay, thank you.
Round
Darin.
And glasses.
Very good, very good, very good, very good. The others you can also contribute. Sebab jawapan dah ada, jangan senyap je. Chia Fen Wei Ching In Chien I Ching. Okay, Haikal David. You can also give your answer. Okay, let me share activity number one in Telegram. Okay, very simple lah activity number one. Okay, let's look at activity number two. Have you finished activity number one? Semua dapat? Telegram, Chia Fen Wei Ching, did you get it?
Yeah.
Very good. Google Meet, did you get it? Sinro, In Chien, Li Xuan, I Ching, Sin Mei, yeah. Li Chong, Darin, yeah. Zesin, and David.
Yes.
Okay, very good. Yes. Okay, let's look at activity number two, shall we? Okay, now it's reading time. Okay, we focus on reading. Childhood photos. Complete the sentences using the past simple form of the verbs. Dia suruh lengkapkan ayat-ayat di bawah menggunakan verb tapi dalam past simple. Right, in past simple. Okay, so before we go to the sentences, Let us change the verb form, shall we? Kita tukar dulu bentuk dia. So kalau the words change in past simple jadi apa? Adakah jadi chong? Who wants to try? Changed. Very good. Bukan change jadi chong ah, kan? Okay, what about the word collect? Okay, this one is regular. Collect is regular. So kalau regular, jadi apa? Past simple. Tambah ed. Collected.
Collected.
Okay. Yes, Zasin. Why you are? Ingat ada tanya soalan. Okay, the verb have. Have is irregular. Have ni irregular.
Have it.
Irregular. Irregular tak ada ed. So have past simple jadi had. Okay. Give past simple jadi irregular. Give ni irregular, tak ada ed. They change into new words. Give jadi
given.
No, dia bukan regular. Regular je tambah ed. This one irregular. You need to change into new words. Tukar kepada perkataan baru. Gave jadi give jadi gave. Okay. What about the words grow? Past simple for grow. Very good. Hey, apa sinema ni main tam ni? The irregular jadi grew. Okay, make. Make pun irregular. Jangan tambah ed. Dia tak tambah ed, make. Change into new words. Past simple for make is
made.
Very good, dari made. Okay, Kwan Sime, try this one. The verb is take. The past simple for take is jangan tambah ed. Change into new words. Yang ni kita dah belajar. Take jadi okay, anyone, siapa ingat? Take in past simple dia jadi we change into, adakah dia taken? Tengok, taken dah under, ada garis merah dah, salah. Very good, Sinro, took. Okay, now we've changed the verb form into past simple. Let's complete the sentences. Alright, sentence number one. When the girl was young, she big brown eyes and dark hair. Masa budak kecil, budak perempuan ni kecil dulu, dia mata perang yang bulat dan rambut yang gelap. So what's the correct? Okay, thank you. She had. Thank you, Sinmea. Tu dapat dah tu. Number two. Her father a photo of her every day. Ayah dia gambarnya pada setiap hari.
Give.
Eh, jangan ambil yang warna hitam tu. Ambil yang warna biru. Ambil yang warna biru. Okay, very good. Took. Ayah dia ambil gambar dia pada setiap hari. Number three. Every year, the girl bigger and she a little. Setiap tahun perempuan itu
grew.
Okay, grew bigger and she dan dia a little. Setiap hari budak, seorang budak itu membesar sangat, sangat besarlah. Dan budak ini pula sikit je. What's the best word here?
Make.
No, make maknanya buat. What's
collect.
This? Collect. Ni kumpul. Nak kumpul apa?
Change.
She changed. She changed a little. Okay, thank you, Darin. Okay, number four. He all the photos, and he an enormous picture from them.
Collect.
Okay, he collected all the photos and he. Dia telah mengumpul semua gambar itu dan dia.
Had.
Dia ada. Had dah jawab lah. Sin Mei, number one. Number four.
Made.
Okay. Then dia buat. And he made an enormous picture from them. Dia dah collect semua gambar tu. Dia cuci gambar tu besar-besar. Last one. He the big picture to his daughter. Gave. Okay, very good. Bolehlah tu sikit-sikit ha. David Haikal dapat tak? Oh,
dapat.
David Haikal. Okay.
Dapat.
Very good. Okay, can we proceed to activity number 3? Yes? Can we proceed? Yes?
Yeah.
No? Not yet?
Yes!
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. So, number 2 semua dapat, ha? Zesin, did you get it? Dapat, Zesin? Okay, very good. Alright, so let's move on to activity number 3. Language focus. Past simple, affirmative and negative. Okay. Macam mana kita nak tulis pernyataan ataupun how we want to write a positive sentence or negative sentence in past simple. Okay, pernyataan yang betul atau pernyataan untuk menidakkan. For us to say no. Okay, in past simple. Okay, activity number 3. Write affirmative and negative sentences using the past simple. Tuliskan pernyataan yang betul atau yang menidakkan dalam past simple. So, before we write the sentences, apa yang kita perlu buat dulu? We need to kita perlu tukarlah all the verb ni kepada past simple. Betul tak?
Betul.
Okay, number 1. I see a nice photo of you. So macam mana affirmative in past simple? I. What's the past simple for see? Very good. I saw a nice photo of you. Okay, number 2 number 2 ni negative sebab ada word not. Ada perkataan not. So, how to write? We kalau negative ni dia ada satu perkataan. Perkataan apa kita nak guna? We didn't enjoy that boring film. Thank you Sin Rong and Kwan Sin Mei. Okay, alright, bila kita dah guna didn't, enjoy ni perlu tukar tak kepada enjoyed? Yang enjoy ni perlu tambah ed tak? Do we need to add ed? No.
Tak.
Sebab dah ada didn't. Sebab dah ada didn't. So no need to add ed. Okay, number 3. She. What's the past tense for teach? Ini susah sikit. Siapa ingat? Yang ni pun kita dah belajar. Thank you, Sinro. Taught. T-A-U-G-H-T. She taught her grandmother about computers or smartphones. Siapa ajar nenek dia guna smartphone? Okay, she taught her grandmother about computers. Okay, number four. Affirmative. You. What's the past simple for it? Ate a big pizza last night. Okay, number five, negative. See, ada not negative. He sama macam nombor dua. He
didn't.
He didn't read that old book. Very good. Nampak. Okay lah, dah dapat sikit. Very good, very good. Dah nampak dah. Let me share dulu. Kita share dulu. Kasih star, kasih star, kasih star berderai. Okay, did you get it? Activity number 3. Chiafen and Wei Ting.
Yes.
And Sinro in Telegram. Did you get it? In Google Meet, did you get it? Dapat Google Meet?
Yes.
Okay, very good.
I got it.
Sian, siapa suara mengantuk tu? Yes. What to do ah? It's already afternoon kan? Afternoon slow sikit lah. Okay. Last one. Okay, last activity then I let you go. If you give the answer, bagi jawapan, I let you go. Kalau tak, kita sambung. Okay, did you agree? We continue until activity number 4 and then I let you go. Agree or not? Agree
okay.
Or not? Okay. Okay. Alright, number 4, still vocabulary. Okay. No. This one, no. This one, you need to listen. Okay, this one, we do this tomorrow, number 4. Number 4, simpan dulu. Okay. Number 5 lah. Okay, sikit je. 1 to 6. Okay. Complete the questions using the words. Lengkapkan soalan-soalan ini dengan menggunakan perkataan di atas. Okay. Alright, kalau kita nak tanya soalan, like I said before, we start with a WH questions dan tambah apa? Apa kita perlu tambah? What is the past simple for do? Past simple for do apa? Bagus. Okay, so you need to add did. Okay. Barulah verb dekat atas tu tak payah tukar. So, number one, what did Aham for breakfast today? The keyword here is breakfast. Okay, what did you? What did you eat for? Very good. What did you eat for? Okay, question. Kenapa eat dekat sini kita tak tukar jadi ate? Kenapa tak tukar jadi ate? Kenapa pakai eat juga?
Ada did.
Yes, thank you Darin and Sinro, because we already changed the verb do into did. Okay, the verb follows in original form. Very good. Okay, number 2. For this exam, Okay, very good. Did you revise for this exam? Okay. Nanti setanda, nanti keliru pula. So, you eat sudah, revise sudah. Okay. Number 3. Basketball after school. Yes, the Sin Mei.
And a plate.
Huh? Okay, and a play. Okay, what's the question? Apa soalan? Nak letak apa kat depan? Sama je macam nombor dua. Okay, did Anna play basketball after school? Okay, very good. What about number four? What am I on TV in the evening?
Did your friend.
Very good. What did your friends watch on TV in the evening? Ah, bagus. Very good, demi good. Number five. When to bed last night? Did your sister go to bed last night? Okay, and last one, number six. Did you listen to a good song earlier? Very good, clever, everybody. Seems like although this topic is a bit tough, is a bit hard, okay, but you guys managed to, we can say, cover the part of the topic lah, okay. You managed to understand the basic. The basic tu je yang penting. Okay. Alright, so we've done activity 1, 2, 3 and 5. Activity number 4, we are going to continue tomorrow. Okay, so before we end our class, it's already 12:25. Is there any question? Let's go round. Ada soalan nak tanya? In Telegram, Chia Fen Wei Qing, anything to ask? Google Meet, Ying Qian, Wei Qing, Li Xuan, Yi Qing, Xin Mei, Li Tong, Darin, David. Okay, no tak question ah. Okay, so for tomorrow's class, tomorrow, yes, Li Tong, what do you want to ask?
Hello, Bawa.
Huh?
Hello, Bawa.
What are you saying? I don't understand.
No.
Yes, Li Tong, what are you saying?
Question.
Apa dia?
Yeah,
okay. Thank you, Zasin. Alright, so we've covered activity 1, 2, 3 and 5. Okay, so tomorrow's class is gonna be after recess, am I right? 10:40, betul? Okay, so for tomorrow's class, there wouldn't be any online class, okay, because I have to attend for your brothers and sisters' vaccination, okay. But I leave you some activity, okay. Esok saya akan bagi kerja, esok tak ada Google Meet, esok kita tutorial sahaja. Tomorrow we only do some tutorial, okay. Dan untuk next class baru kita ada Google Meet lagi. Alright, so as usual, once finished, you can upload your work, take photo, upload your work in Google Classroom or just hand it to me in Telegram. Okay? Okay everyone, if there is no more question, you can go out now, have your lunch, have a break, okay, and get ready for your next. Do you still have class after this? Ada kelas lagi lepas ni?
Ada.
Okay. Okay. I let you go early so that you can have a rest. Okay? So, see you tomorrow, everyone. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Thank you.